Is there a short list of women you can talk to us about that maybe you'll start vetting soon?
Well, we are going to start vetting soon, and there is a short list, meaning somewhere between there's about 12 to 15 women who I think would be qualified to be president tomorrow. But I think we're going to narrow the list down to about 11.